Yes, I got a new microphone, finally, to be able to yell at people in the game. All right? In this game, we played a cheater, and I am going to shit-talk him because he's a piece of shit loser for cheating, but also he's a piece of shit loser for cheating and losing. So, I hope you guys enjoy. I don't know if he cheats the entire time. The guy on his team obviously is playing with him. He's like, oh, he turns it off every other round or something. It's like, oh, that makes you so much better. No, you're still a loser, and you still suck. Either way, enjoy. Are they cheating? I don't know.
That's the bomb. Go. Bravo. Bomb set. Hold for detonation. Sarah, stay hungry. There's more where that came from.
I had the wrong class on the whole time there. Didn't switch. Audio Technica's a variant of a shotgun mic. Not really, because the shotgun mic...
styles are heady.
Search and destroy.
I wanted this class. It's a little like, you know, it sits up off the desk. It's closer to my mouth, which is good.
Have the bomb.
Oh my god.
One round finished.
AT-2021? No. I'll paste it in chat. Yeah, that one.
Did you watch it?
The only problem is it doesn't have a lot of ratings.
Yeah, so that just comes straight for your
face. What do the two stars say?
Search and destroy. Identified. Capture the bomb and engage. Have taken the bomb.
It's like an alien pod? I mean, that's a really common mic for people that are on the phone a lot. That and like actual headsets, right? I threw a grenade to the car, maybe I hit it. Nope, fucked that up. We're good.
Teammate planet.
Planting Alpha.
Spawn.
Bomb planted. Set the perimeter. UAV is ready for flyover.
He saw your gun.
True, Mad Dog. Had better reviews on it for here.
Must suck at hide and seek.
But good reviews. I mean, I don't think the Amazon ones are bad.
This is Falcon 3-0. Good copy. UAV beginning flyover.
Oh, that guy's cheating.
Oh my god.
That reaction time is too quick. He knows exactly where I am.
What?
Oh, this guy sucks at hide and seek.
Search and destroy.
wall hacking the whole time.
We have assets in the field. Defending them is
there's no way this guy loses while cheating, all right? Like,
shots,
what the hell? Wow, that's laggy.
Wait, what? Pharmacy.
I mean, what do you do to the cheater? Yeah.
1 minute remaining.
Go ahead and clip it, please, for the love of God.
Other captive is insanely fucking good, or he's cheating.
No, he's obviously cheating. If you think that's not,
yeah,
you're out of your mind.
I was gonna wait, Marksman?
Yeah, that guy's definitely cheating.
Okay, I keep.
I mean, he does that.
Sorry, I got clips from the stream, Nori. I'm reporting to Activision. You're good. Oh. He'll get banned.
Search and destroy.
Okay, great. I was gonna say he was really fucking good at the start.
Yo, can I pull up my
like aim and sin.
Just give me a clip of it.
Almost inhuman.
Defending them is critical.
Got sniped.
Behind truck, A corner.
I can get a truck in a second, probably.
Well, good kill.
Bottom pharmacy.
I don't know how you cheat and die. I feel like if I was cheating with walls, I would never get killed. I wouldn't even need aim hack. I would just never die. Ever.
Because he's dog shit!
Switching sides.
I mean, he has been turning it off and on.
Search and destroy.
He paid $30 for that.
You can probably get that shit free.
Like, you won't kill me without cheating.
Destroy your target.
It will be obvious. Cheater. He's like trying to follow me through the wall and realizes I'm above him.
Yeah, the bomb is not wall bangable, that's for sure.
Thanks for giving me your Discord as well, Captive. I'm sure Activision will like that too.
That guy's actually fucking stupid.
Cause here, unfortunately.
Plan, go ahead.
We're planting A. Bomb set. Hold for detonation.
god!
Where's he at?
He's out in front of the house. I killed the cheater on top of it. He's not defusing. Don't peek, don't peek!
Okay.
Big defuse. Back up, back up, back up! Peek window now. Go. Alright, good job.
Let's go. I love your headset. I want your headset. One
round finished. No, I didn't hear this headset. He fake defused because you could see the laser off his gun because he's a fucking dog shit kid who uses lasers.
Dude, Mark's been trash talks now. I love it.
Yeah, you can do more.
And the hacker got turned on. He's horrible as fuck.
We have assets in the field. Defending them is critical.
God, having a headset, I can tell him how to play.
I'm gonna be honest, my my video settings are not very good. It's hard to see in the dark, so.
Oh my god, the cheater died. Don't play too aggressive, we have to win this round. Cheater's dead. UAV's dead. Stay on A, I gotta B.
Fucking loser.
Cheater, I can't believe you'd hack and lose. That is so embarrassing. Literally the fucking worst.
We are out of time. Move.
Oh, he did. He did. What a coward.
I figured you jumped down and tried to headglitch me in the car.
Mark, man, you have diabetes, you fat fuck.
Listen,
fuck
I could buy your house and burn it down. Alright, shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the
fuck up. Bro, what is your setup? Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
You guys play with a cheater and lost. How bad do you have to be to play with it? You're 4-7. You're never gonna get good. You'll never be good! Ever!
Diabetes, bitch.